under repair, Qantas rebuilding its battered reputation with Australians.
You know, I still call Australia home and all that, but at the end of the day, you've got to deliver.
Latest figures show nearly 70% of Qantas flights were on time. Virgin trailed with less than 60% on time and 7.5% cancelled.
Qantas charge a premium, so the expectation from the customer is that they want that premium experience, and part of the premium experience comes with on-time flying.
Qantas is aiming for at least a 10% improvement in performance. It's hired international consultants to help lift its game. Some wonder why that's needed.
Blind Freddy could tell them that that you invest in staff, you invest in equipment.
Getting more from what are now contracted out airline jobs.
Trying to get those other outsourced businesses trying to be efficient as well, whether it's catering, whether it's baggage handling.
The Qantas CEO recently telling staff there's a long way to go, but looking ahead, there is a lot to be excited about in 2024. A year with significant headwinds, likely court action over alleged phantom flights and COVID credits. But Qantas maintains there is one bright spot. It says customer satisfaction doubled before Christmas and is tracking up.
Without the customer, you got nothing.
Christmas 7 years.